throughput control. Throughput control, capacity control, or process control is achieved by controlling the energy input to the compressor in order to reach the control objectives, process set point. For all compressor types, this is accomplished by using speed control, suction throttling, discharge throttling, or recycle control. In addition to the above for dynamic compressors, throughput control can be achieved by using guide vane position where applicable. Throughput control for reciprocating compressors can be achieved by using fixed or variable volume pockets and suction valve loaders. And for a screw compressor, throughput control is achieved by using a slide valve. A discussion of each of these control methods follows. suction valve unloaders apply to reciprocating compressors only. Suction valve unloaders prevent gas pressure from building up in each cylinder end. It accomplishes this by holding the valve plates, open finger type unloader, or retracting a plug from the center of the valve. Suction valve